patching bags. The word patch means to rest on either electric wires, tree branches, and patching bags have one toe pointing backwards and three toes pointing forward. A patch is a place where bugs rest or stay. Patching bugs are also subdivided into the following groups. We have the seed eaters, the fruit eaters, the insect voers, which are also known as the insect eaters, and the nectar suckers. Let's talk about the seed eaters. Seed eaters have short conical beaks for easy splitting of seeds. Examples of bugs that are patching bugs that eat seeds include the pigeons, the dove, the river bats, the finches, and the parrots. The parrots are also good for paint. Here is the feet of a parrot, the foot of a parrot, the beak of a parrot. Insect eaters have short, narrow beaks for easy picking up of insects from barks of trees. Examples of insect eaters, we have the robins, the sparrows, the swift, and the swallows. They also have the ability to catch their prey or the insects when they are in flight. When they are flying, they capture them. They have the quickest speed. We have the nectar suckers. Nectar suckers have a long, slender beak, which is shown already in the diagram, for easy sucking of nectar from flowers. Examples of the nectar suckers, we have the sandbird and the hummingbird. This is a long, slender beak. Insect eaters are also, nectar suckers are also good in pollination of plants. Fruit eaters. The fruit eaters are also known as foresters. And for them, they feed on fruits. They have these long, stout beaks for collecting fruits from trees, and they also help in seed dispersal. An example of a fruit eater is a hornbill.